Okay, so here we go. We're going to put the puzzle back together. First thing I notice is this opening is too big for the cabinet. So I got to close it an inch this side and an inch that side. But if I put a little strip of sheetrock up, it's going to crack later. So I have to take the plaster off to here, the same way I did down here, and try to make it one piece of sheetrock. It'll be flatter. Plus the wall is bowed. It's not straight, so here we go.